Morning.
Morning.
We're off out again. It's been over a month since we last went out because the weather's just been absolutely shocking. So we're gonna go out again and see how we get on, maybe bring back some lobsters, a few crab, just basically to start our gear out again. So see how we get on.
We've got about a 12-hour weather window where we can get out. Hopefully it won't be too rough today. So it should be a good day. Our bait for the day, some flatties from our last netting trip, just a box and a half of basically discards. Should do us for the day, just deep frosting. Pretty tight with my bait this time of year because it's not, there's not a great deal of lobster about. We usually pick up a few doggies on the way as well, they go in. So, save all the good bait for in the summer when we're on the lobsters. Just spotted a boy over there. It does look like one of ours, very bright. Great. The boy on the shore, we'll have to come down the dinghy and pick that up. Might even be two there. It's already February and this is only our second trip of the year, so that's how bad it's been. Me and Amy have had to get different jobs just to get us by. But it'll all be worth it. Couple of spare anchors, spare warp, spare buoys. Should be alright. It's calm enough. No, it's calm enough. It might get up a little bit after, but okay, we're out here now. Amy's doing a bit of singing
to the old Shania. Hello.
Are you excited?
It's going to be a good day.
I think we're going to be rich after today. This is it.
This that one trip.
This is it. This is the making of our fishing.
Oh, we'll see.
Nice to get out. I know. It's been bloody over a month, hasn't it?
pots, but I managed to free one, so shouldn't be too bad.
Thank you.
Long Island lobster.
So we're back at home now, in the shed. There's our lobster tank there. Just gonna put them in the tank now, one by one.
This little guy is seems quite weak. So what we do is with them, we put them in the little cage. And that way, the bigger lobsters won't kind of bully the. They pick on the weakest lobster in the tank. There we go, nice couple of lobsters going in.
Happy days.
So there's a crab. Nearly a box of crab. We don't keep too many crabs because
we don't really get any decent sized ones, but we have got some good ones today, haven't we?
There's some nice males. Legs are scummer.
There's quite a few nice females as well. There you go, there's a nice female. They're all full of brown meat, which is quite popular. A lot of people like female crabs for the brown meat, so they'll all got a good use in one way or another. Nice males.
The restaurant.
Yeah, the restaurant's spotted.
There's a restaurant that we sell to once some crabs, so there we go. Yeah. Pretty good day really. Couple of lobsters. Got some crabs, so we'll be able to sell them, so we'll cover our costs, and we've managed to get some gear in, get some gear service, get some gear straightened out, so we're not going to be rich just yet, but it's definitely coming. We haven't made a fortune today, we've made probably nothing, but come the summer we'll have all well maintained gear and
other bits and bobs out, won't we?
We'll be ready to go. So we'll probably have a couple of trips more this early on, in February, get all the gear straightened out, and then we've got some maintenance on the boat to do, so we'll lift her out and do like a mini refit. So that's the plan. Cheers.
Right down.